Man, I gotta tell you right now, downtown and the Nugget is the only part of Vegas that feels like Vegas at the moment. When I'm at home drinking out of a regular coffee mug, I generally drink it black. But for some reason in these plastic to-go cups, it needs cream and sugar. It's weird, right? Why would that be the case? You know what we need today? A couple of Reese's Hearts. Psh, definitely need that today. It's 3:04, what up? It's the trooper, almost forgot. It is 3:43 in the PM on a Saturday. I woke up with a headache so bad just a few hours ago that I thought to myself, I'm not leaving the house today. I'm not going out. I'm not doing a damn thing. And now I've changed my mind. Edited the vlog, feeling a little bit better. Still have a headache. Got that coffee action going. Got them Reese's Hearts action going. And so I've completely changed my mind. I'm in the mood. Let's go. Yo, it's 70 degrees out here. Kind of weird feeling. Why is it so warm? It's friggin' January. Isn't it supposed to be winter right now? Got some sunset action going over there. I don't know what that sound is. Some kind of weird noise happening. You hear that? Some kind of announcer with a lot of echo on a microphone somewhere. Who knows? Back downtown, Fremont Street, Golden Nugget. Digging the five-handed poker. Not sure why. Didn't like it too much when they first reopened, but for some reason now I'm really digging it. Super nice outside. Need to call and get on the list. Not even really in the mood for coffee. I felt kind of weird today when I woke up. I feel a bit run down. I don't know why. Headache and shit. The weather feels so damn nice out here. Let's take the long way on the outside. Walk down here to Carson and Main. Make a right and enter Fremont Street over there. Thank you.
Dad and Megan, all the way from Indiana. Happy birthday
to Megan. Hey, thanks for meeting us, Trooper. Yeah. You guys subscribe to the vlog.
Yo, there's an outrageous list at Golden Nugget. I didn't expect that for some reason. It never occurred to me that there would be a long ass list. But I think they're probably going to start a couple of games. I hope so anyway. And
you got a quarter, sir?
Nope, I have no quarters. I haven't had a quarter in the last 6 years. You've been asking me for a quarter.
$20 bill?
Yeah, I got plenty of those. That he didn't. At least he didn't yell, "Go to church," which is ridiculous. Back to the point, as I was trying to speak to the cameras, trying to speak to you guys before we were so rudely interrupted by that douche. He's the one that goes, "Hey, have you got a quarter? No. You got a 20? No. Go to church." He's that guy. Anyway, down here and inside the Nugget really is the only place that feels like Vegas anymore right now. It feels like the Vegas that I drove to from Jacksonville, Florida. The Strip doesn't feel anything like the Vegas that I drove to from Jacksonville, Florida.
Cross Casino Central.
It feels really nice outside, but not on Fremont. Fremont is a zoo right now, a circus, a madhouse. This feels like Vegas though, walking along the sidewalk outside the Fremont, looking across the street at Binion's, you know, over there, the old Binion's Horseshoe. Well, it's not called that anymore. It's just called Binion's now. That must be the steakhouse up there. Is that the steakhouse? Is that, I don't even know. I have actually, can we get some focus action or what? How can we not, okay, there you go. We got some moon action over here. See that moon action? So, I mean, yeah. I don't know why, it just feels like Vegas. It just, there's something about the weather today. 70 degrees, it's almost dark outside. Feels unbelievable out here. You know I wish it was cold. I wish it would start snowing. But this shit just, for some reason today, downtown Vegas feels more like Vegas than usual. Sometimes you just gotta take a walk, a block off of Fremont, and walk around where it's quiet, except for the sound of fire trucks and crazy people and weird little motorized scooters. Nugget. I'm on the text situation, so I'll get a text when my seat is open. I wish shit was normal so I could just get a Starbucks and sit outside and wait. You can't even sit outside. There's nowhere to sit. Alright, I waited for about an hour and 40 minutes for a seat at the Golden Nugget, and they're going to start two more games in like 45 minutes from now. And I'm way down the list. There's no possible way I'm getting a seat before they start two games. And even when they start two games, I still might not get a seat. So I'm not going to wait any longer down here. I almost didn't come out tonight at all. And then I realized that I needed to make that hat and t-shirt delivery downtown. So I was happy. I was like, it motivated me. And I was like, all right, that's going to get me out and let's go play. And now, I don't even know anymore. I thought about going to the Strip. It'll be much easier to get into a game there. Or, on the other hand, I sort of feel like going home and playing online poker. Damn it, what should I do? Stay tuned and find out in 1 second what I did. I'll be down in the Go Gamble Control Center.
All right.
Are you editing a vlog for the people?
Yep.
Okay.
Tomorrow there'll be a new vlog.